This is a poem I've written for Mother. She lives in France, 600 miles away, and I miss her very much. This is for National Poetry Day 2015. You're a mother of distinction, clear and fair, with talent in abundance you love to share. I'm glad you're my mother, that you chose me, wishing you were closer to share more tea.